our coverage of Fair 99 would simply not be complete without checking in on Duffy Lyon and her amazing annual sculpture in butter.
Butter.
Well, it's a little chilly in here because I'm at the Agriculture Building and the place where Duffy Lyon makes her famous butter sculptures. Now, we think of Duffy Lyon in connection with the butter cow, which is carved every year at the Iowa State Fair. What is it now, 40 years, Duffy, that you've been doing this?
This is the 40th year,
But Duffy also comes up with something different each year, and I am just stunned by this one, Duffy, the Last Supper. It's just fabulous.
About 2 years ago, I thought of maybe doing it for the 40th, and I knew it would be big and large. And we started a week ago Monday, so this is going to be almost 2 weeks doing this part. I had the cow done the weekend before that.
Duffy, I want to ask you about how you got started making butter sculpture.
Well, it wasn't very nice. I saw a picture of the interim guy that did it before the original guy did, and apparently he had passed away. I didn't know anything about it, and he had done it for 2 years anyway, maybe three, and I happened to see a photograph, and I just said, I can do better than that.
Now, you're an old dairy farmer, right?
Yes.
So what did you think as a dairy farmer when you saw the...
Well, it didn't look that much like a good cow. It was just... hardly a representative of a cow.
So you don't even want just a cow, right? You would carve a specific breed and you'd have it very accurate and all that, right?
Yes, there's six major breeds and I alternate them every year. It's Brown Swiss year, and the only thing about it that looks Brown Swiss is her head. The rest of her is pretty ideal.
You're a big dairy supporter, right? So what's your idea of a perfect breakfast, I want to ask?
Oh, butter and toast or biscuits or whatever.
Are there specific people that you are modeling? Of course, Jesus here. And are there others that you have a specific biblical person in mind?
Well, only three of them that we've named. But this is John, young John, and Peter, and then her son, worked on him, and he looked like Judas. So that's Judas.
It's amazing to see your work, and it's amazing also to see the people looking in from outside the window to not only see the sculpture, but to watch it being made. It's really one of the highlights, I think, for a lot of people when they come to the fair to actually see these things being made. How much longer are you going to make butter sculptures? You're not sick of it yet, are you?
Oh, no. I'll be here as long as my health will allow me to be. My husband said, next year you're just doing the cow. I says, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Well, it's always great to talk to you, Duffy Lyon. Great to see you at the fair each year, and we absolutely love the work you do, and it's very much appreciated by everybody. Thanks for talking to us.
Well, I'm very happy to see you again, and I'm glad you're here to do the fair. It's wonderful.
Congratulations. The Last Supper is spectacular. Quite an ambitious project, and I think a lot of people really enjoyed it.